Austin, you know it'd be crazy if we threw like a sick Halloween party this weekend.
Yeah, that'd be awesome. I mean, where are we gonna party at? Because everyone's parents are home.
I didn't even think about that. Hey, Justice, do you know we can throw a party this weekend?
At your mom's house. Oh.
Good one.
Hey guys, wait a sec, shut up. Look at this.
Last night in a warehouse in Southwest Reno, a murder took place. The warehouse has been since shut down for further investigation.
Payne, that would be awesome. We can clean the place out and have a party in there.
Yeah, that'd be perfect.
Alright.
Yeah, we should get some people and go check it out right now.
Yeah, let me call Callum real quick. Hey Callum, are you down to go check out this warehouse? We're gonna try to throw a party there.
Yeah, that'd be great. Can I bring Tiffany?
Yeah, you can bring Tiffany, no problem.
All right, let's go.
You guys run inside real quick, and I'm gonna go talk to Tiffany and Callum, okay?
All right, sounds good.
Hey, they're already in there. Let's go check it out.
Hey guys.
Hey, what's up?
Just waiting.
This place is perfect. It'll be great for the party.
Yeah, it's huge.
Yeah, it's great, but we've been hearing things.
Let's go check it out.
Split up. You guys go that way and I'll go this way.
Alright.
Yeah.
Justice!
Peyton! This isn't funny, guys!
Justice! Justice.
No.
No.
No!
Come on, we need to get out of here.
No, that was Peyton. We have to go back.
No. It's you?
Hey, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm
Let's
good.
Let's get out of here.
Okay. Mm-hmm.